some more.
Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. And in this video, we are going to unpack our weekly groceries. I'll share with you what we bought today for the week. All right, nice view outside, let's go. So we bought juice. It's pomegranate juice. It's our first time trying it. We also got pink guava juice. So Ahmad picked guava, I picked pomegranate. And we got this. I like the can, so I got it. And I think it's a sour soap drink by Ofresh. By the way, very nice company. I really like it. Mm-hmm. We also got Biofeel. It's a probiotic drink, Korean probiotic drink, but I really like it. And I like the plain flavor. I already finished one whole line while we were driving home. All right, we got radish kimchi. The best one sells at Lotte. Whoever does kimchi there, thank you guys. We also bought cabbage kimchi, like original kimchi. We are very serious about probiotics. We bought lettuce. It's a green lettuce for Korean barbecue. Mm-hmm. We bought two cucumbers, and those are for Ghost, for our dog. We mix it with his kibble. So we also bought naughty food here, ramen. And this is Jampong spicy seafood ramen. I don't know, we'll try it. It's very spicy. Mm-hmm. Let's see, we got some green onions, spring onions. I like to add them as a garnish everywhere. We bought natural organic baby wipes. Okay, this is not groceries, but will do. We got firm tofu. I'm planning to make a Korean soup with bean sprouts and tofu. So there is that. We bought yellow croaker, my favorite fish. I will air fry it. We also bought golden pompano. I'm gonna put it here. All right. Our table is looking more and more abundant. I love this company, so I buy their soup base. So I got soybean paste. This is for my tofu and bean sprouts. I also bought another kind, which is spicy beef and vegetable soup. This one is really yummy, so I cooked it, love it. And of course I got rice cakes. One moment, I'm getting them out from the bag, guys. Rice cakes, and they go really well inside the soup. All right, our table is looking good. And let's see, what else do we have here? So Ahmad got himself a kefir, another probiotic source. Let me move this check out of the way for now. I also got these noodles, Korean noodles, and I think they're chewing noodles. We will be putting them inside the soup. I have peanuts over here. Really nice peanuts. Ahmad likes them to snack on. I don't like them because they're, I mean, I will eat them, but they're too salty for me. I have dill. I also have cilantro. And we have, stay here, we have bananas. Ooh, we bought a lot of bananas. We eat a lot of bananas. Bananas are good for you. Ooh la la. All right. We have some apples over here. Here you go, guys. our table is looking so good. I will organize it later. And we have Okinawa purple potatoes. Those are very delicious. They look purple and they're very, very good for you. I suggest you to try them, and they're very beneficial for your health. And at last, we have 3 white peaches. Peaches are in season. So here, that's our weekly groceries trip. And we also have meats in the fridge, but we source our meats and eggs from a very beautiful farmer's family that provide us with good quality, yummy, yummy proteins. All right, and now the final moment, guys. Let me share with you how much we paid for all of this yummies. All right, let's see. Ta-da! That's our total. $118.85. That's weekly groceries expense for 2 people and a dog. And the dog is a big eater. Anyways, let me know, guys, if you have any questions, and I will see you in the next video, where I will be unpacking for our next week. Thank you. Bye.